When we asked people what they thought when they hear RAPID plus TCT, again and again they tell us innovation. Well, now that we're here, we want to take you around to see some of those incredible innovations that are right here with the exhibitors at the event. So come with me and let's see what we find. Sorry, I can't turn around. I'm on a box. Welcome anyway. In our quest to find the most exciting innovations at RAPID plus TCT 2024, I am here at the booth of Visitech. Could you please introduce yourself and your machine?
Hi, thank you. My name is Adam Kinsman. I'm the managing director of our Texas operations at Visitech, based in the Dallas area. We're showing our system here today with the world's first 4K scrolling system. It allows a very large build area at the highest resolutions for high capacity production systems for 3D printing systems.
Sounds amazing. Next up, we have a company who is probably going to be very interesting considering the PCB shortage that we're still facing throughout the world. Could you please introduce yourself and the machine?
Yes, our machine is a very, very innovative machine because our machine can print the printed circuit board within one day. This machine name is FPV Trinity, made by the Fuji Corporation.
Incredible. And how does it work?
This machine can work for the super rapid prototyping for the printed circuit board.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Next up, we have an innovation which is not just exceptional in size, but in what it does. Could you tell us a little bit more about it?
Absolutely. What you see in front of you is a Formula One car from the Stake Formula One team Sauber. It's got about 250 to 300 metal printed parts, some of which can be seen on the outside, most of which are actually underneath the composite bodywork. They've all been printed using an Additive Industries metal fab. The key thing about that system is that it's got a flexible build envelope, which can be go up to 420 by 420 millimeters and can be accessed by a monthly license.
Wow, that's really interesting. Thank you. For our next innovation that we found at RAPID plus TCT 2024, we are looking at a powder machine that is truly unlike anything we've ever seen in additive manufacturing before. Could you please tell us a little bit more about it?
Yep. So we have a multi-material powder printer that prints only loose powders, so there's no binder. And this particular system will do six powders. Five of the powders can be a metal or a ceramic. The sixth powder is a supporting material. So what we'll do is we'll print all of these powders into a can where the part is really supported by this zircon or this casting sand. At the end of the print, we seal up the can, we send it to HIP, which temperature and pressure consolidates the part, but the supporting material stays loose. So in the end, you can just pull out a fully consolidated part.
Now, we all know how important software is for additive manufacturing, and our next company we're going to talk to has launched the second edition of their very, very innovative product. Could you tell us a little bit more about it?
Yes, absolutely. AIBuilt 2.0 is a cloud platform to control large additive manufacturing systems. And in this version, we reimagined the UI and UX, while we also integrated Talk to AI, which means that we can use natural language to control the systems, control the slicing of designs.
And there you have it, folks. Clearly this year, attendees at RAPID plus TCT have loved the show and the excitement has been palpable. We can't wait to see you again next time at RAPID plus TCT 2025, taking place in Detroit. See you there.